So you want to read Ulysses by James Joyce. Well, here are the steps. Step 1. Get yourself a copy. Gabler is ugly but standard, although many options exist. Step 2. Get secondary resources like these guides. Step 3. Read every page of Homer's The Odyssey. Step 4. Read and understand every page of the Bible. Step 5. Read the collected works of Shakespeare. Step 6. Realize that Ulysses is a damning criticism of steps 1 to 5 and give up all hope.